The following video was sponsored by Filmora. Click the link in the description down below to download Filmora today. Hey guys, what's up? My name is Jeff and welcome back to another video here in the channel. In today's video, I want to show you how Take-Two Interactive is taking some major actions against modders in our community and how Rockstar and Take-Two Interactive quote-unquote hate us for doing a lot of stuff that we do online. So hopefully guys will go on to enjoy today's video. This is a really interesting topic, so make sure you drop a like and also make sure to subscribe down below for the latest and best Grand Theft Auto content. Also let me know in the comments down below, what do you think about what Rockstar and Take-Two Interactive are doing to the people in our community? Let me know in the comments down below, but with that said, let's go and hop right on in. So I was on Twitter yesterday and I was scrolling through my Twitter feed and I found a retweet of a tweet by a modder inside of the community, and it was an argument between him and the popular e-commerce site known as Sellfy or Sellfy. I'm going to just call him Sellfy for this video. Now, if you don't know, Sellfy is basically a website where you can sell your own digital goods. And this modder was actually selling his own modded accounts, and he was charging for them as any good modder would do. They would charge and they will make a little business out of it while they're at it. So he tweeted Sellfy saying, "Why did you ban my Sellfy? Am I not allowed to sell mods on it? I was like half of your guys' income just on the fees." So he was making quite a lot of money just by doing the service. Now the official verified Sellfy account responds saying, "Your account has been halted due to recovery service distribution. Take-Two Interactive are working action against such content." So, Take-Two Interactive has been rumored to doing this for a couple of weeks now. They're trying to take actions against modders. And this is one of the first actual examples that I have ever seen of them actually trying to take down accounts. So this modder's Sellfy account was halted due to him selling mods. So what I'm thinking is that is this going to extend on other sites? Because if they're going on a site like Sellfy, where only a few people are selling accounts, are they going to go to YouTube where even more people are selling accounts? I want to know how far is Take-Two and Rockstar going to take this until everyone is gone and people just transition over to not selling modded accounts. Now, this is clearly an attempt to stop modded accounts. Now, if you ask me, I think they should have done this if they really wanted to a year ago, maybe even more. This is way too late. They're pretty much done almost with online DLCs. I made a few videos about this already. There's not a lot of DLCs left for online. There's a single player DLC and maybe one or two more online DLCs that are actually big, but this should have been done ages ago, and doing it now is just annoying, and they should not be doing this now because there's really no point. So there you go, Rockstar is taking action against modders inside our community, and it seems like they hate us. So that's probably going to wrap up this video. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. Make sure you guys drop a like rating on this video if you guys enjoyed. And also let me know in the comments down below, what do you think about this? I'm going to try to stay active as much as possible down there. Let me know, what do you think about this? Should they have done this a year ago? Should they not have done this at all? Let me know in your opinion in the comment section down below. Also, don't forget to subscribe to the channel for more daily Grand Theft Auto 5 content just like this. I have a really cool video tomorrow. But anyway, guys, thank you so much for watching this video, and I'll talk to you in the next one.